Hello, welcome to TV Games Reviews, episode number 83. And I'm running low on plug and play since I haven't found it in a while, but I will find more if I get a chance. So tonight I will be reviewing the Intellivision 25-in-1 TV Play Power made in 2004. This is the sequel of 25 games. It's got its D-pad. These four buttons, select and start, to reset the power switch. I bought this from a thrift store for $3, and this one's made by Techno, so it's the sequel, which has more games. Ten of the games on this controller I've already showed you in the old small mini version. If you want to see the other 10 games, see episode number 58. So yeah, that's it for the controller. Let's power it on. Okay, 10 games on this controller, they were on the mini one, but all of you can see them in episode 58, so some of these games have already shown you in episode 58, so let's start with Hover Force. Level. Cadet. Okay, that guy's getting to the copter. He's starting it up. Sorry if the picture's fuzzy. This game's old. I have no idea what to do here, what to shoot. You need to get a rally fire. Next. Buzz Bombers. Level 1. Okay. In this game, you're shooting bees with that poison. Level 1 completed. That was short. Yeah. Next. Space Hawk. I have no idea how to play this. This is pretty much stupid. Next. Space Battle. I do not know how to play this. This looks stupid. This level. Next. Thin Ice. Okay, yes, I'm thinking. Rocketing this ice. And you're being chased by these mutant penguins. I think you're being chased by this mutant seal. Next. a month. I don't know what to do here, so next. Golf. I do not play golf games except for Golden Tee. Next. Vectron. Wrestling. I am not very good at wrestling or fighting games, so I'm just mashing buttons. Thunder Castle. It's like an RPG of some sort. I do not know the Intellivision very much, so most of these are gonna get lack of gameplay. Next. Tower of Doom. Okay, I beat that guy, that evil skeleton. Okay. next. Hockey. Okay, not for television. Pinball. This is a not very good pinball game. I like pinball, but Intellivision's one's quirky. So, next. Volleyball. Yeah, this is a volleyball game of some sort. Next. Basketball. Last game here. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna do basketball, so I'm just gonna stop this here. Okay, that's my review in television. So that's my TV game review. Okay, that's it for TV games. Remember, the free days of rescue, we're not for two, signing off. Bye.